Yeah. Stan Banks with RBC Boys. You are my fire. Look at this beautiful thing he's got here.
That's the good stuff.
Sausage. Bibendra.
When I just want to let you know, this is our first
day
of camping. Nothing has gone wrong. Everything is perfect.
Mark. Joe, man, how you doing? Mr. Olympics here. Uber Million Carter. Can't reach to your heart when you say that I want it that way. Right. Tell me why. Yeah, see, look at this guy. Hey, Bendra. Yeah, I can see Bendra. Boy, he's bright. We're at, where are we, Jim? Halfway point of some peninsula park. See, look, we just came through this little hole here. That'll make a nice photograph. Say your last to the world. Look at the video camera, Jim. See you later, Jim. It's been nice knowing you.
Bye, Jim. How did we come out?
Here we come out. And as we can take a look.
Perhaps we'll come back later and jump ourselves.
It's a blue lagoon, so obviously there's people jumping and people all over the place here. Yeah. So what do you have to say about yourself, Jim?
I'm wondering how I'm going to get back up.
Groovy. Amphitheater outside. Golden showers on a cruise to freak you out. We could fly a helicopter. Nothing left to talk about. Entertain you, celebrate you. I'll be back to frame you when I grow up. I'll be stable.
My voice is as muscular as my body is. But I have to admit one thing, I do have a bit of a wedgie. When I grow up, I'll turn the table.
Duke of Edinburgh Award in Canada. Hey, Lori, I did the Duke of Edinburgh, and so did you. Well, we didn't actually do this expedition, but hey, the Duke of Edinburgh. Lori, check out this shirt. Cool, eh? We're in Tobermory, Ontario. And what's so special about Tobermory?
What's so special about Tobermory? Well, Tobermory is special because people can come here and see nature and go scuba diving, and they can come to our wonderful establishment here at the Crow's Nest and have a wonderful sandwich or a Budweiser if they'd like.
A Budweiser.
While you're driving.
Yeah, too bad.
So I should go and do the rest of my job. So have a good day.
Singing sand. And our car's way the heck over there. That's a big beach. It's quite ridiculous. All sorts of people out on the beach. Very, very shallow. Jesus. Like people way up there. They're still up to their ankles. If we open our eyes, we will all read. November the 14th, looking at the American Falls and panning over to see the most amazing falls in the world. We'll get a closer shot here. Reporting to you live is Jason Friesen. What do I have to say, Jason?
It's very cool.
Okay, Annalise, how you doing? She's from Holland. Where do you live?
Back
home. Oh, Miami. And we have good old Jim Cook reporting live to you.
I would say that I've been here many times, but haven't been here in November before, so this is a new experience for me in the gray autumn of the year.